And then I'm going to say, welcome to Let's Play Corvette Part 21. So, in this segment, we're going to finish off Circuit Endurance with the longest race in the game. We're going to Rockbridge Falls, the alternate course. I can't speak. Only the catch is it's 50 laps. Here's the other catch. Race car. So I think this is our first look at the C5R in this game. Yeah, this thing exists in this game. Woo. So. Hurt is. It's fucking race. Oh boy. Fucking. Here we go. 50 laps of this. Probably. Maybe close to an hour. I don't know. Actually, it'll probably be less than an hour, but yeah. Just to fust. And of course, there's someone driving a rainbow blue in front of me. Because, rainbow blue. Alright, here we go. Hooray, this car just gets the fucking digital attack. Put me on board. Oh, this is the version of the course with the fucking chicane. Alright. At least this, the chicane is fucking at the beginning of the lap, so that's good. That's bridge. That's very much bridge. Oh god. First thing I do in this game today is fucking drive race car for a long time. Well then, Torrent. Yes, I am using a wheel. Because the G27 works on piss too, so I'm like, fuck yeah, man. Play fucking game with shitty car physics with a swag wheel. Oh god. But hey, it's fun. Sinks off a bit. Yeah, I'm not too worried about it. It's hard to get it right with my LP stream setup. Because I can't really tell what the exact delay on the capture preview is, so. I just set my mic preview to like 3,000 milliseconds and went with that. So if it's good, it's good. If it's not, oh fucking well. What am I doing? That is, that's the grass. Yeah. Hey, only four gears are necessary, man. The track is twisty and like this. As twisty and like this. My speech is good. That's usually how it happens, Torrent. Fucking go on a dating site. People from, like, the other side of the universe like you. Yeah. That would be the case, Arrow, but my setup is more retarded. Because I'm capturing the game capture software so I can, like, record the video at a better quality than I can with OBS because, you know, my internet isn't that great. So, and the delay on that preview is a lot worse, like 3 seconds-ish. Shrugging intensifies. Hey, RoboCrash. I'm still in fourth place. Let us stop being in fourth place. Or not, okay. Well, I tried. I tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, I'm still in fourth place. God damn it. At least I'm only 4 seconds behind the leader, so that's good. And this fucking little hairpin chicane thing I need to work on. Ah, sa ba sa. 3500 bit rate has to make Rockwinds cry. Yeah, pretty much. I think I'm actually streaming at 3500. Or something like that. Hey, Cameron. But that's why I also do the simulcast on YouTube. So it's like, oh, hey. Bitrate's too much for Titch, and I can't fucking adjust the quality because, you know. Fuck, I'm partner streams, am I right? Go to YouTube. Our favorite Pokemon? Well, my favorite Pokemon is Arcanine. Oh, shit. A Spooner. Damn it. Yeah, that sounds about right, Arrow. Motherfucker, you get behind me. I guess he didn't want to get behind me. Alright. Which Pokemon is best Pokemon? My Pokemon is best Pokemon because blah 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 blah. Although in actuality, Kyogre is probably the best Pokemon because of its stupid ability. That's fucking ridiculous. It's like, hey, rain, water, kill. Kyurem is badass. Kylo Ren. Kyurem is Kylo Ren confirmed? Half-Life confirmed, goddammit. The memes! They're too dank. Alright, well, I'm just gonna take this in third gear. Fuck the police. Coming straight from the underground. And before I lose this race and have to do it all over again. Okay, I actually wanted to be in second gear through that hairpin, so that was an honest mistake. Hello, let's just never slow down. Out of control, maze. They're spinning out of control. Out of control. They're spinning out of control. So many people are liking the fucking image I sent to YouTube.txt. Holy shit. I am very far behind. Well, okay. Callisto is, but dude, Callisto's amazing. The next day, Mysterio, oh my god. No, but seriously, I was a little not happy to learn that Callisto's U.S. title reign lasted all of a day. Or in terms of a WoWE lore, 3 days, considering, you know, crab. I'm famous, so famous! I'm like Metaton, I'm famous as fuck. Ooh-cha, ooh-cha, grass wall, fuck! I need to start making some headway on this, catching up to the leader, because holy fuck. Assing, okay. I hear you behind me, motherfucker. Don't think I don't. Because I do. What? Why is everyone saying what? Oh, shit. At least this race isn't nearly as much of a holocaust as the fucking 2500 speedway one. Who would have thought that the fucking oval race was going to be the hardest? It's just like, yeah, I'm honestly not surprised Breeze got buried because I knew he was going to get buried just because of the way his gimmick is. I still really like Tyler Breeze, though. He's good, yeez. Ooh, shnikes. Okay. Yeah, Nurse Kerr is heard. Left turns are difficult, bro. Wind shoutouts. God damn it. Oh, you went to a wedding yesterday? Ooh. How romantic. Going in this chat? Fucking memes. Oh, that was my best lap. Okay. Suck my fuck. Alright, let's start getting some quick laps here. Preferably a sub 1 minute lap. That'd be pretty cool. I would be happy with that. And it all starts with not doing that. That is incorrect. Beep fail. Oh shit. I'm going around in circles again. I have all the dank music references because that's how shitty I am. That's not a sub 1 minute, that's a minute one. How did I miss this turn? Okay. So, moving right along. Got the gap down to under 10 seconds at least, so that's good. Better title ride, dog. Get crunk up in this heezy. God, I forgot about the fucking football emotes. The fact that there's a goddamn Kappa with a football helmet. Why, Titch, do you do this? Which Corvette is best Corvette? My Corvette is best because race car. Oh, there's that sub 1 minute. That's a wall. Now you know. I somehow was in third gear there. I thought I was in... God damn it. The dang 200 kilometer race. Is it 200 kilometers? Oh my god. Oh god! No! Bad! Bad! Very bad. Everything is bad. Okay. Sports ball! This looks like PS1. Yeah, I know, right? Man, these PS1 graphics. Oh yeah, we have fucking controller buttons for remotes as well, because fucking, I don't even know. I don't know how dank these memes are. Titch, why? Well, okay. Back up to 14 seconds, still in third gear. Hey, Wax. I'll look at it. Okay. Let's stop driving like shit. There's the Konami code. I was waiting for someone to do that. The fucking D-pad emotes. Why are there D-pad emotes? What fresh hell are you creating, Titch? Huh, 1426 test drive. Anyways. It's still happening. 426 is, I think, here to stay. Drowning in all the emotes. Whoops.3D glasses, bro. Meanwhile, test drive I see is listening to Peter Frampton. I see that tweet. I'm not even gonna ask Matt. I'm not even gonna provide context to the people watching this video in like 2 months. Just no. Okay. That's fucking awesome, Torrent. Is there a catch, though, to that person? Like, does she live in fucking Zimbabwe or something? Because, I found someone like that as well, Torrent, on a dating site, but the catch was she lived in fucking... I don't even remember what country it was, but it was literally 10,000 miles away from me. So, ass. Selling ass for heroin. Ass. Schnozberries. 12 miles away. Well, damn. Well, damn.
Nope, shit.
Fuck that wall. Fuck that shitty wall. Gotta remember that it does that. Just don't cut. To right, don't cut. Here's the important question, Torrent. Does she like memes? Okay, got the gap back down to 11, so that's good. The fact that I'm faster than the leader is good. I'm selling heroin for ass. Hey, boss. Got the heroin, boss. Oh, hey, there's second place, man. She likes PC games, so maybe. Ooh. Think you found a keeper. Score! Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, God, that was awful. Hang on. Let me try that again. Yeah, we're gonna score. Score. Whoa. That's cool. That was not one of my better Beavis is, but you get the point. How about the cancer, boss? Torn's gonna get jiggy with it. I see Matt enjoyed the Beavis. Oh, shit. Ass, okay. Oh, shit. God, that fucking video. So glad H3H3 fucking made people aware of that video, because holy shit, that was great. Just fucking basic white bitch trying to be all street thug. Finally got it back down to under 10 seconds. Now, this overtake is probably going to be getting crazy as best store. That's why they are no longer in business. Fucking game crazy. We thought GameStop was bad. Whoa, how the fuck did I gain so much time on the leader? Also, how the fuck did I make that pass? No one remembers EB Games, but it still exists in Canada. Because that is the Canadian GameStop, literally. This fucker's not giving up. Oh shit, okay. I hear you. Alright, 7.79. Making good time, yes? C5R. I love the fucking... the Goodyear logos plastered all over everything. Because, meme tires. I don't even know why they're meme tires, but yeah. That's not how you do that turn. That's definitely not how you do that turn. Oh shit, okay. Over-rotated. Goddamn zero. Blitzed an intersection with the mobile diner. Someone's playing Burnout Revenge. Yes. We shall roofie test drive so we can put him in the middle of a wall of death. It'd be swagging. Yeah, just roofie him in general. Plus, no. What do they call this again? A roofie colada? Nice me. Oh, shnikes, okay. Wait, someone mentioned Gardevoir? Where? More importantly, is it Mega Gardevoir? Top Corvette stream. Yeah, man. I fucking have the top Corvette. I'm probably the only person who's streamed this game in the history of Twitch. Come on. Let's be honest here. It just happens to be on the game list because fucking who knows. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? I'm not Rule 34 in Gardevoir, I'm just saying. She is fucking badass Pokemon looking. Like in a cool way. So is Gallade. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna go be over here driving my Corvette, okay? Okay. Prius racing game, yes. Really? You've streamed this game before Test Drive? What the fuck? In what fucking dimension did that happen? And why wasn't I there to see it? Subaru 360. Speaking of One Maker Racing games, I should probably like actually download and install and crab VipVap Racing. Cause VipVap bro. Cause Monster Games bro. No, I would not fuck La Punny. Fuck you. This is like 2 years ago. Oh, okay. Well, okay. Oh hey, yeah, I got a new fast lap. 7R in this game.
Yeah. DLC.
VipVap, you know. VoIPA. The VoIPA. You know, only the best car ever. Mm-hmm. True opinion fact. Alright, see you later, Torrent. Fuck a bit of. Fuck yeah, beaver fuck. Beaver fuck! That's a wall. Dude, there should be a Reliant Robin racing game. Her. Shit, Sir Gastron, dude. Come on. Don't you guys know me? I would fuck a goddamn Garbodor. If I fucked a Pokemon, I'd be the trainer. But which one? Wall is the key to victory. I mean, look how much closer to the leader I am now after doing that. And I said, hey, what's going on? Oh, hey, Arcadia. I don't think the under is here right now. That's a lot of moons. If I was a Pokemon, I'd probably be Slackoth. Because I'm a lazy piece of shit. Hello, someone was calling me. I'm just going to set down on my leg so you can't hear the vibrations. How this works, I don't know, but yes, that is literally what I'm saying. I'd fuck garbage. Oh, thanks for hosting me, Arrow. Okay, let's just silence my phone as I go all over the goddamn place. That was beautiful. Yeah. Discord is better than Skype. Come on. Discord is so good. Oh, shit. Oh, thank you for hosting me, Arcady. No, I'm not using the pedals. I'm using the fucking force of my anus. I don't know how that works, but it does. Shut up. No, this is not an enduro. Come on. This is a sprint race. I think, like, the best version of Skype was probably 4.2. Now we're on version, like, what, 20? Slight exaggeration. Hello, how you doing? I'll pass this guy eventually, goddammit. Just not sure when. This is on the PS2, I guess. Okay. Don't hit the wall. Did not hit the wall. Alright. Lost a lot of time, but didn't hit the wall. Oh, pfft. Guess who got distracted by Twitter? I'm fucking beautiful. I am beautiful. Yep, using the G27. Hey, we're halfway through the race. Woo! We've completed 25 laps. Dude, I'm the whale lord to, Frolligator's, what the fuck is it? Skitty! That's it. I couldn't remember the epic meme. Yeah. Yeah, G27 on piss too, because it works.
Hey guys, you wanna check out my cool furry porn? I only have like 3 terabytes of it.
Oh shit. I love how spread out everybody is. Just like, yeah. Skitty on Waylord action, you know it, bro. Okay, I took that chicane very well that time. Never gonna happen again. G27 on Genesis. And before I make it work. If I really wanted to be stupid, I could use this on like PS1 games on my PS3. Only problem is the pedals don't work. The wheel itself does, but the pedals don't. So I'd have to like use a combination of the fucking controller and the wheel. And it'd be a massive holocaust. Third gear. That is incorrect. Okay. I should probably, like, actually... No, I've done it before, I guess. I decided to dick around one day, and, I put in GTZ or GT1 or 2, and it recognized the wheel, kind of. Ooh, the Dom has burritos. Oh, shit, balls. Okay. Yes, Arrow, that makes you a furry. No shave, confirmed furry. Fucking fur fag. Wee. so here's what my brain thought. I saw that, read it a couple times in my head, and I thought of the song Dreams of an Absolution. Even though, fucking, I don't really like that song. Silverstein confirmed suck. High antics. Exactly, RKD. It's okay to like Thing, just don't force other people to like Thing. Ah, yeah, that's right, I need to make thumbnails for F1 2K. That's the thing I need to do once I'm done streaming. Yeah, fucking can't wait until Monaco goes up. What's your address, bro? Give me your address. Beat all your bitches, bitch asses, bitch. Hey, new lap record. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. That went well. That went very well. Oh, well, honestly, it doesn't matter at this point, because I'm pulling away. Ooh, I wonder if I can fucking lap the guys in the back. Slap Train's P.O. Box. Oh god, that's right, you did put Slap Train's P.O. Box. What's up, guys and dudes and bros and dudes? Your boy the Fab Train! Hello, Johnny Boys. New cars leading the pack. I haven't done that game yet, K-Boys. It'll come soon, though. Maybe. Send him glitter. It's my favorite hoopty. What's coming to theaters next? Is it... Hang on. Guess what's coming to theaters next year? Is it the, Emoji movie? Because I know they're making an Emoji movie, and I wish I was dead. I've always been a fan of GT. Back in the good old days of Gran Turismo 3, the first game in the series. Of driving my favorite hoopties around the high-speed valley. The sad truth is they're actually working on an Emoji movie. I wish I was lying. I really do. Chocolate chip muffin. Hold on. Muffin craze about that. I'm sorry. That's slapped on his. Haha, I get to hold that over your head, Ludo. Slap responded to my tweet, but he didn't respond to yours. Ha ha ha. I wonder if he's ever going to get me a code for NFS 2015. I've been waiting for a while. Like, Slap, come on. You said you were gonna get me one, bro. What the frick? I'm just combining memes here. Like, help me. I said, what the frick? Oh, God. What have I become? Yeah, remember when he broke the fucking NDA on the NFS beta? I mentioned that he... Unsurprisingly, Slap Train did something stupid or something like that. And he responded with, like, well, if you just wanted a code for the beta, I could have given you one. And I think I responded with, like, if I actually cared enough, I would have gotten a code myself, honey. Like, the fact that I had called him honey was, like, my favorite part of that. Because I love being a twat. Oh my god, I'm getting spammed with phone calls. I think Teen Titans was canceled for some reason. I have no fucking clue why. Meanwhile, I have a 7-second lead. Alright. Yeah, toddler Titans, fucking. I like that self-aware episode of Teen Titans Go. That was actually pretty good. It's like, hey, remember when we used to be good? We're gonna acknowledge that. Why am I going in the grass? Yeah. Meanwhile, I'm just kind of driving. There was an episode where they just made a sandwich, what? Alright. Hey, I like As I Lay Dying, Matt. I have one of their albums. It's just, you know, the whole thing about, what's his dick? I can't remember his name right now. Holy shit, why can I not remember his name? It's gonna bother me now. Fuck. Shit. What the hell is his name? Shit. Shitty shit. Shitty shit meant fuck shit. Tim Limbesis, thank you. I was honestly waiting for Matt to tell me. Oh, Timmy. If only you didn't roid it up and then get angry and want to kill your wife. You know, good Christian values. Pissed on you for saying Teen Titans Go with shit? Well then. Made a statement. Yeah, I saw that, Matt. Fucking, Tara Ray killing herself.
So many people are dying, oh my god.
It's fucking January 16th, and how many people have died already? So I thought I was gonna lap the, fucking last place guy, but I don't think that's gonna happen anymore. Don't ask. I don't know what voice happened there. Wayne Static was cool. Static X was awesome. GG Zero. Destruction. Teacher told you that she hoped, oh shit, become a metal star and become a drunk. What? So, basically what she's saying, implying is every metal musician person is a fucking alcoholic. I'd like to direct you to Lisa White Gloves. Her blue hair of awesomeness. motherfucker. I've never played a PS2 version of TDU, so I don't know. 360 version is really good, though. That sounds about right, Junior. That's why she didn't mention anything about tattoos and worshiping Satan and... says she hates screaming. Well, that's kind of a common opinion. I will admit, that's kind of an acquired taste. At least it was for me. You just lay on the floor, feeling like garbage antics. Oh shit, okay. This male vocalist of all time is sober. Yeah, man, Devi. Well, he's sober now. 10 years ago, not so much. Speaking of, Devi's been tweeting about writing shit, and it's making me fucking excited. Because it's like, oh my god, new music from, like, fucking God himself. Bald God. Fuck that, for Alligator. Junior should make his teacher listen to Infinite Annihilator. Specifically, Cunt Crusher. Because that song's great. Oh, shnikes, okay. I'll have a dream. Decapitation fornication is better. Okay, well, you're the metal guy, Matt, so I'll hold you to that. Black people can't have dreams, they're black, come on. It's just like how white people can't have culture, because they're white. Oh, black people can't be people. Hello. Hello, all. Now, hey, there's less than 10 laps to go. I'm not, like, paying attention to my race progress. I'm just kind of driving and talking and driving and fucking and clucking and... Yeah, fucking... Can You Suffer by Napalm Death, best song ever. What's the deal with black people? You saw why? Like I said, You Suffer is best song. It's my favorite hoopty. Have I gotten a sub 1 minute since I got that 5944? I don't think I have. I think I haven't been paying attention either. So, you know. Oh, crikey. Okay. Oh, hi, Seaverg. I should probably help shit. Voice. What are you doing? That was some fucking, Yeah. He
guys, let me show you this epic fucking song. It's really fucking cool. It's called You Suffer.
You Suffer.
Wasn't that fucking cool, guys?
Scream. What, hear what screaming is like. Metallica. Anyways.
Not how you do that turn.
You should just put on fucking Silent Night by Psycho Stick. It's nice, easy listening.
Strimmer or Splits World Record. Is this war? Is this terror?
Progress I've made with this LP, a lot. I don't have a whole lot left. I just have the rest of these special events and then the Pro Arcade to do. Why did I go to third gear there? What the fuck am I doing? It's like, oh, this is a nice song. And I'll destroy it. Triggering, though.
Poker man, gotta clag him fluff.
Alright, 5 laps to go.
Yard.
Fucking you've got male enhancement.
Best song.
Ooh, Junior, I got it. Next time you should fucking just play Die a lot. That's a good song.
It's like, teacher, I have a message for you. Die, or I will kill you until you've died from when I killed you, and you'll have died, and I'll have killed you. You'll be die, and I'll be kill you.
Why is F1 gonna be fun in 2017?
What makes you say that?
Playing SFW, oh god.
I like Formula One.
Yeah, put on SFW.
So much fuck. Boof, 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 boof.
Okay. Well, that would have been a sub 1 minute had I not fucked up that last turn. Sadness Mountain.
Hey.
Low RPM race cars are trash. Well, then.
I beg to differ.
I don't fucking care how high they rev. At all.
Yeah, tell that to Audi. Fucking
goddamn Audis. have prototypes, rev them to like 5k. You can see Lamb God Anthrax at the end of the month.
Ooh.
I think I'm going to a similar show as well. No safe for alligator. Rip Seaford. Oh shit. No, I do not have anything like that, MK. I'll have a chat bot, therefore.
Oh, shnikes.
Okay. Oh, hey, Rufus. How you doing? Yeah. It's weird how this game doesn't work on the PS3. This game's fun. Gani's on the R. Awesome. Car? Oh, what? Okay. I just realized I ran that 58 on line 48. Nice. Only 2,000 copies, Matt? Only? I'll listen to Lamb of God eventually, I'm just not sure when. Because, like, my mind says, like, I want to listen to some new music, but I don't want to neglect the music I already have, and it's just like, Final lap hype? This race went by pretty quickly, not gonna lie. Probably because I was so preoccupied with chats and everything. I don't know. Arrow might be lurking where he left or something. I don't fucking know. Hey, I won the race. Okay, so I won by 17, a little over 17 and a half seconds. Nice. Oh, hey, here's the cutscene. So, we could see all these cars again.
Yay.
Freaking pace car giving me hell in that. The oval race. Just. Anyways. There we go. We finally completed circuit endurance mode. Finally.
Woo.
So, there we go. Those are the long races out of the way, so next time we're going to go back to short things and the Route 66 checkpoint, so stay tuned for that.